I took so many naps last time that I got me a onesie. So let me get officially ready. No! I was napping so much.
I took so many naps.
You got the Snorlax onesie out. She said, I want you to put me to sleep.
I want you to know I took a lot of naps. They even got little like...
You're going to be able to hold your controller with
it? I don't know. I could try.
No, yeah, keep it on. Keep it on.
Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. We in round two of this Pokemon Stadium tournament to find the greatest Pokemon trainer on the planet because we know for a fact that trainer is a WWE superstar. Don't question us. Got my co-host here. Charles.
Hello, that's not me. Hello, Prince Pretty, Prince Pokemon, whatever you want to call me at this point. tournament.
We are now engaging in the semi-finals of the Pokemon Stadium tournament.
That means we got winners against winners. Winners people against winners.
Who have withstood the test of time. Introducing first, a woman who is the de facto leader of the BRE.
Wow.
Quite possibly one of the commissioners of Up, Up, Down, Down. And a woman who has advanced to the semifinals tournament. Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce to you, Nuke Dukem.
That's right. That's how you do an intro. Thank you. Listen, I'm not gonna lie. I'm feeling a little bit nervous coming into this one. Okay, I think I can say that because I've heard some things. So I'm a little bit nervous. Just gonna throw it out there.
All right, well, let's see if your opponent is as nervous. I will now be introducing to you the competition. Ladies and gentlemen, this woman began a blazing trail on the channel, and she said, let me enter this Pokemon tournament and let me make light work of my opponents because no one can withstand the power that she holds within her hand. Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce to you a woman who is a world beater. She is a monster amongst trainers. She is well respected from the East to the West Coast. I introduce to you, Baby Thanos.
Okay.
Thank you.
That was so cool. Wow. I was feeling really nervous, and then that just, I feel a little better now.
Really feeling for her. Oh, I believe God. It.
Perfect. That's why I'm here to do the intros, and then Breeze is here to heckle you while you play.
I mean, you calmed the nerves, but now you know you kind of built her up a little bit, and there's only one way to go, you know?
Just getting slaughtered today.
Well, like we said, this is the semifinals, so you guys will be playing against each other to advance to the finals, and there's a couple of things that are going to be different this
time. No.
Go. Ooh. So it's still going to be 2 out of 3, so you're good there. But there will be no watching your opponent select their team. All of the picks will be blind from here on out.
Oh, boy.
So it doesn't matter who picks first, doesn't matter who picks second, because as soon as we begin, the second player is going to look away, take their ears out, and let the first player get their 3 minutes to select their Pokemon.
Very nice.
And the winner of this 3 out of 2 matchup will move to the finals. Mm. Are you two ready?
I am ready.
Now, Jessamine, when this begins, I'm going to put the timer on, and you'll need to look away, and then we'll get you back after 3 minutes, or if she finishes within 3 minutes.
Okay.
Right.
Okay?
Okay. I don't have any.
Oh my gosh, can I even
go ahead.
Can I even your use? Okay, this little thumb guy has got to go.
Your 3 minutes begins now.
I feel like she's already got in her head who she wants to use.
I think so, too.
I have an interesting strategy this time.
Okay, all right.
Okay, she's gonna look for it may not be feeling out.
It may not work out for me.
What is it? Let us in.
Oh, yeah. Okay, this is really, really hard. I don't want my secret weapon in the first round because then if my secret weapon is out and about in the first round and she sees my secret weapon, that may not be good for me, so.
What's your secret weapon?
Chansey. I can't let her know.
That's what I figured.
Okay.
I can't let her.
Big HP.
So you're saving it for.
So I gotta at least see how it goes. I gotta see if I'm gonna do okay.
Okay.
Got you.
Because if I can get through this,
then you'll be all right.
I'll be okay.
So you might not even bring Chansey out, is what you're saying?
Wow.
Not this one.
Wow.
I don't even think I'm gonna, oh, now I'm just, the stress
got,
though.
1 minute gone, 2 minutes remain.
Okay, I thought you were gonna say, tell me I have 1 minute left. I was like, no. I'm not ready.
Breeze, from what you know about Candace, and a lot of times, for whatever reason, you don't get to go first. It seems like by just by chance, you'd have a Pokemon that's faster than someone else's. But with the idea that she most likely isn't going to go first, is most likely going to get to put to sleep, what are you thinking when you're seeing her pick these Pokemon?
You know, I see like across the board, pretty solid mm-hmm. picks. I mean, obviously, you're going for the strong ones. I see Snorlax as a personal favorite as you're sitting there in your, Snorlax onesie. But Dragonite, Charizard, solid picks.
They're my loyalty, man.
That's right. You appreciate the loyalty. Mm-hmm. Pretty solid across the board. You got a strong team. I'm curious if keeping Chansey out works for you, though.
Yeah, I am as well.
But see, here's the thing. If she sees him and then she's like, all right, oh, good. I'm just going to combat you now that I know what he's about, then what do I do?
I don't know if this she knows how to combat him.
So
what if she just picks him?
I mean, she might.
Come on.
Okay.
Not gonna happen to me.
So she's coming back.
Don't sabotage me.
I'm back.
Mouths are closed. All right, cool. So Candace, if you don't mind.
Okay.
Yeah. We'll give Jasmine her 3 minutes.
Okay.
Okay, do I hit A to go into my thing? Okay.
Yeah, going to rental.
All right, ready.
Your 3 minutes begins now.
Okay.
Okay, strategy-wise, what you thinking? Let us in a little bit, because we've seen you play. Mm-hmm. And what are you thinking now, going up against a newcomer in Miss Candace? You haven't seen her, what type of Pokemon she likes, or her play style.
Yeah, so but I've heard some things, okay?
Oh, rumor mill.
I've heard some things.
Okay.
And I think I might need some strong fighting Pokemon in my arsenal. Okay. So I'm going to, which I find fitting, okay? So I'm looking for a Machamp right now. And basically some of the ones, yes, I'll take me some
reading the dirt sheets on her.
A little bit, right? Yeah, we'll see if it pays off.
Somebody's stooging her off.
It may or may not, I don't know, but.
You think, was it Johnny?
Can you imagine? Can you imagine?
Wouldn't that be something?
He sabotaged
Can you imagine?
He traded up the player.
Wow.
Okay, so I had some success last time, as you guys know, with Dougtrio.
Mm-hmm. 1 minute gone, by the way.
He's just gone? Oh, I've got two left.
Yeah, you got 2 minutes left. You're good. You're sitting pretty.
Great. All right, we got Dougtrio in here. so I got Machamp, but I kind of want a backup punch a guy, to punch in the face kind of guy.
Okay.
So, but I don't, I'm, you know, my Pokemon knowledge of is just not as in depth.
You sound confident though. You sound very confident.
I feel okay, like for after the last time, after the experience, but I'm just really nervous. All right. I'm not used to playing with them as a team like this. And that's a different strategy than just individually.
It is. Mm-hmm.
And it adds this level of depth to it. I kind of want to go, like, I know she's dressed as Snorlax, but like, I kind of want him. So it's
take
just, I think I'm going to take him. And she's just going to deal with it. He's tough and he's tanky and like,
he's a big boy.
I like him. He's a big boy and he's what's not to like?
Right?
The insult is locked in.
You know? And so Machamp and Marowak gave me some problems last time against Dripache. So I think these two are gonna be fighting on the front line. And then my backups, I've got some some of my favorites, some Dugtrio, some Gengar, and I, like I said, Blastoise I like because I've
30 seconds left.
Like I said, I heard some things, so I'm trying to prepare. He's tough. And I think Snorlax rounds the team out nicely. All right. That's
perfect.
That's what we got right now.
My timer went off. I don't know if I can look yet.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah.
That was smart to set the timer. I should have done that.
Yes. Yeah. Okay. Yes.
So I'm not just sitting.
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay. There you go. See, now you guys you see each other's picks for the first time.
There we go. There we go.
Thoughts, ladies?
Yeah.
Now you see your, go ahead, Bruce.
After seeing the picks, what are you guys thinking here?
I'm not sorry I chose Snorlax. How's that? I feel good about this. So we still don't know who's, now we select in what order they come out though, correct?
That's right,
okay,
that's right.
And we won't know until, all right. So what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do there, hmm? What's you gonna, what's gonna be your first play, hmm? We wanna know.
We wanna know.
Yes, we do.
I feel like my A and B is gonna mess me up.
I'm very curious where you guys are studying each other's play styles here.
Yeah.
Someone's letting some answers slip, I think.
If you're listening.
Ooh. Woo. Here we go. Round one.
Let's go. Okay. Let's do it. Yeah. Jinx. You know I love a Jinx.
I know nothing. I know nothing about this Pokemon. What does she do? What, like, it's so horrifying.
That is not a good start for you.
You know everything that you need to know about.
Not a good start.
It's not.
But who's faster? Let's see.
It's not me. Spoiler alert. Not me. Oh.
Oh, look, you went
first. Interesting, interesting.
I thought someone else was coming. Oh.
That hurt.
Big hit.
Wow.
Big hit. Big damage.
Boomerang going to do anything, though?
Oh, it could be out.
That's what we're talking about. Two hits. That was good. That was good. Yes.
Wow.
All right.
Wow.
Monstrous first turn.
Wow. Okay, from both.
That's
from
big.
Both.
Very interesting. Very
let's
interesting.
See. Let's see what choices are made, though.
I know what I would do.
The three switch rule still is in effect, by the way.
Come on.
Wow. Interesting tactic. Interesting.
That's what I thought was coming first.
Oh. I'm back.
As we know, I'm the sleepy one. Everybody knows.
Curious what's going to happen here. This is a big
I'm second and I'm sleepy always.
Oh, no.
Not again.
Okay.
Interesting.
Okay.
Interesting choice.
No.
And once again. All right.
But wake up. You can do this. Wake up. You're not sleeping.
And he's
asleep.
Night. I think he might be going away.
It's a big turn.
No.
It's a big turn right
No.
Big turn right here.
Oh, I like
Bye,
that.
Bye, whack.
No.
If this hits.
Maybe it'll miss somehow.
Just a whiff.
It might.
Nah.
Hand is not strong. The hand is not strong.
Very interesting choice.
And is it waking up?
What?
I just liked how it sounded.
Woke up. So Marowak still got a fighting
wow.
chance.
Wow. I'm still in this. Oh my
still
God.
In
okay.
it. Still in
yes.
it.
Yes.
Anybody's well, game see. Right here.
You just never know what's going to happen.
No.
And she decides
no.
to end
a
it.
Lot
That's what I
would have
gone with right here. That's what I would have gone with.
Yeah,
right
this
back.
Is done.
And
That's
it
done.
Big damage.
Yes.
Big damage.
Huge.
Oh, he's sad. Oh, no.
Look at Jinx hanging on by a thread right now.
Uh-huh.
It's true.
Frambled.
I honestly didn't think Jinx was going to take any damage.
No.
So
<I'm>... No.
Got hit with the double up, though, so.
Yeah. Yeah, that hurt. Who's coming? Is Gengar coming? She's pulling him out.
Nah.
Oh, the trio. Oh, this is going to be interesting.
The hot dogs in the sand.
Yeah. Come on.
Who goes first, though?
No.
Ooh.
I'm back, baby.
I took a...
Okay.
Nothing.
Nothing.
Come on.
They're gone. That's their move.
I should have known. I should have known that I would not. I got my one chance to be
Gotta be real fast. Gotta be real fast against them.
I mean, does it really matter? Does it really?
Never know. Could miss.
Okay.
Going on.
But it doesn't.
No.
1-1 ties it up.
Okay.
Right.
I like it. Candace decided to just take Jinx, leave Jinx in, take the hit.
Not bad.
Said I'm not going to sacrifice
changes.
One of my switches. Said I'm not going to sacrifice a switch yet.
Very curious who she's going to pick here.
Mm-hmm.
Very curious.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm.
Let's see.
Oh, okay.
Wait.
All right.
Does he count as flying? Does he count as flying? I'm not. I don't know.
Let's see.
Using it. One right, switch
going
go.
Underground. Oh, whoa.
Oh.
She's not taking the chance.
Okay.
The chance.
Oh, okay.
Oh, bad move though.
Yeah,
bad.
Terrible.
Thunder, super effective.
Is Blastoise coming in and getting killed? Is he getting killed? Ooh.
Lucky.
Ooh.
That was just some bad luck.
It's fine. He can
I wish
it.
Y'all were wearing heart monitors.
That was some bad luck right there.
Listen, I don't know. He's a meat shield right now. That's his purpose. That's his job.
Oh, he's going to get something,
okay.
though.
For what? For 50?
Look at him go.
Nothing.
Not bad. Mm-hmm. Not bad.
You were right. It was exactly 50.
Seismic toss does the level, whatever level you are, does that damage. Wasn't that from Lindsay?
Raging.
I would have never known. That's okay.
Out of here.
Okay. Blastoise out. That's a trio still alive.
That's going to come into play a little later on. A little later on.
Mm-hmm. Yes, it is.
Oh, it really is.
I know she chose it for a reason.
Yep. This is gonna be an interesting end to this fight.
Yeah.
Have you guys seen into the future?
Yeah.
Is that where you guys went when I snapped you last time? You saw this match already?
Yes. Yeah. Because I feel like this is gonna come down to two of y'all's Pokemon. Yeah, the rest are literally cannon fodder.
Yep.
They are.
Yep.
It's gonna come down to those two.
Yeah.
It's okay.
Let's see. I love it.
We can only hope.
We know what strategy she's going for here.
Who goes first?
Never me.
Of course Gengar does.
So
Gengar's fast. He's got some good HP. He's got great attacks.
He's confused.
Yep. You're so confused. What? Use it on me.
Agility.
Got himself. No.
Nice.
Gengar is a tough one. Fast.
I know. It's my arch nemesis, I tell you.
Messes you up.
But if you have an attack like Swift or something, that'll always go first. So you can try to jab away at him.
This one's gonna hurt. Dragonite's tough.
Okay.
Not a ton. Dragonite's very tough.
He's Let's confused. See.
Okay,
though.
Slam.
He is but confused,
through it.
So he's gonna.
Through it. The ghost. Ghost.
You just missed.
You can't slam a ghost.
That's true.
Yep. Is it gonna be enough, ladies and gentlemen?
Could be.
It is.
One goodbye to Dragonite.
A sneaky suspicion.
Interesting.
All right. It's 2-2.
2-2.
Mm-hmm.
Ties it up with that one.
Sorry.
That's big.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he's big. It's bad my Blastoise is dead.
I was gonna say that Blastoise would have come in handy.
Uh-huh.
Who's going here?
Never. Why can't I just be first ever?
Gengar gang.
So fast.
Yeah. Ballin?
Yep. Ballin'.
What?
We know this.
Justin's face.
But it depends on this is also a two-part attack, which when you're confused, sometimes doesn't work in your favor.
Uh-huh.
Oh, well, I guess I can't get him when he's way up there.
It's confused.
I could just
no!
get Oh, but it's...
No! Oh, what? Well, it's okay.
The little arms. I want to believe that that's how I look when I get hit. Well, what am I doing?
I know it's coming. Somebody going to sleep. Yep. She said, I've been waiting long enough.
Yep.
Classic strategy.
I knew it was coming.
Yep.
He was like, not today.
Refuses to sleep.
What a miracle for me.
The commands are issued. Actually, gonna hit for a little bit. Okay, decides to let Charizard get a hit. Let's see. What a confused.
He's confused. So
maybe I'm just gonna.
But gets through it. Gets through
that's
it.
A big one.
Okay.
Oh my god, that's huge. That's huge.
Wow.
That's big.
Still 2-2. Very even matchup.
Very, very even.
But I
don't know if this is gonna work.
Current confrontation is killing me. This is intense.
Oh my god.
Solid choice.
Super effective. Super.
Yeah. Electric on flying. Yep. Super effective. Charizard.
It's an ouchie. That's a big ouchie.
That's big. Candace is hurting.
Interesting.
Okay. All right.
All right.
What do you do? What are you?
What happens here? I have a feeling it's about to happen.
Oh! I didn't think I was going first!
Went first.
Wasn't expecting.
Critical!
Oh my god! And then thunder's come. Okay.
That's just bad luck right now.
That's really terrible luck.
That's bad luck.
The absolute worst luck.
That would have been big right
there. 4 HP. But we know that Starmie's faster. Starmie's gonna go first.
Gengar's on his last legs.
Yep. If an attack hits, Gengar's Gonzo.
All but
Earth, confused.
It's gonna
hit.
All right.
That's it.
Bye bye, Gengar.
Gengar's out.
All right. With the little flaily arms.
Yep.
Oh, it's so dramatic.
You know that one hurt. Mm-hmm. That one hurt.
Mm-hmm.
That did hurt. Really hurt.
Tied up again. Three. Tied up again.
I'm just.
Big choice right here.
Okay.
Oh, look at you. Okay.
He's 6 HP. Interesting.
It's literally 100 more HP than Starmie right now.
Massive. Massive. Just a tank.
What does that do?
Starmie's fast, though.
Very fast. They're staring each other down. They're staring each other down as I take a nap.
That's right.
Yeah.
See, okay.
I'm just counting on you to be confused.
And solid hit, okay.
Not bad, not bad.
Rest, okay.
I'll take that. Thank you. Thank you. I'll take that.
Just going to sleep. Yep. Yep.
I'll be here when you're ready.
That makes sense.
Not a bad choice, but if you stay asleep for a couple turns, she's going to keep hacking away.
Especially if she finds something that hurts.
That's right.
I think I picked the wrong thing.
Pardon? No, not at all. Oh, well.
But
now you did.
Yes.
That's rough.
That's right.
That Harden would have really helped.
He's staying asleep.
He says, it's okay. It's fine. We like naps. We like naps.
Man.
I'm hoping Starmie stays confused long enough to wake back up.
Well, it depends on how long you stay asleep.
No!
How long are confused?
No!
Drowning? Drowning Snorlax?
This will wake me up.
You know, you think that, but I can tell you from experience, the things that you think would wake you up, they're just...
Starmie's fast, though. Starmie's fast.
Just somehow asleep all day. It's...
Starmie growing again. Harden, okay, get that defense up.
That defense up.
Yeah, that's going to be very helpful. That's especially against big Snorlax with the rock slide coming. What
now? Oh.
Good thing that Harden came
not
through.
Not much, though.
Yeah, I'd say it doesn't do much with that buff on.
So let's see.
Big round right here. Big round.
This is a good fight.
Good opener.
Swift, okay, so picking away a little bit. That's little by little, just pick away.
Down to yellow.
A little bit of damage. Snorlax is a big old boy. Ooh.
Supersonic going for that confusion.
Okay, confused.
Yeah. Loves confusion. It just loves confusing you.
Just ask me math questions.
Grab for it.
All right, but with the confusion, like we've seen, it doesn't always hit.
Not always.
So let's see. Harden goes through it. Nope, it does not. That Harden would have helped too.
Yeah.
That would have really... They helped against this.
Dropped
is nasty.
Ooh, wow.
Oh my.
Hanging on to that hard
one. A little bit. Yep.
What a miracle for that.
Does she keep him in? Oh, she just runs through. She says, let me hit him one more time.
No,
Harden's again. She's going
for Harden. Interesting choice going for Harden again.
Very.
Interesting choice. I'd go for the damage there, but.
As long as it hits, it's done. I don't think the.
Oh,
it missed. Wow.
We just got to have faith, guys. We got to just vote.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just cross our fingers.
Oh my God.
Okay, some thunder.
Confused.
Okay, still in the game. And then mega kick. Is it gonna miss?
No way.
I just missed. Yep. It just missed Starmie's already.
Starmie's out.
Dang. I thought with that Harden, you had a chance to drop Snorlax.
Yeah.
Not today.
All right. Well, let's see.
It's a big turn right here.
Brings it Snorlax. Waving.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, let's just take naps together.
Yeah.
Yeah. Both of y'all just go to sleep.
Just napping.
What do you do when you walk up on a field of battle and there's just two big ass Snorlax?
just hanging out.
There we go. Mm.
And big drop kick coming.
Oh, interesting.
Oof.
How?
That's a big miss.
While asleep?
That's a big miss. Yeah, just, while asleep.
Just walk up and kick him.
Yeah, what are you doing?
So while rest is good, it does put you into sleep mode.
Yeah, but attacks. I needed that health. I needed that
this
health.
This is very true.
Smart. It's a smart strategy. Smart strategy, but you're gonna take some damage.
Mm-hmm. What now? Uh-oh.
Oh, my God. Oh, why did that rock look like it just went through his body? Brutal.
I like that even when Snorlax isn't sleeping, he's laying down.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Wake up.
That's how I should be playing this game right now, is laying down.
Ice punch.
I'm messing
Ooh,
up.
Ooh, this is going to be...
Okay.
Not a lot.
Barely anything.
Man.
Barely anything.
She's got all
Snorlax
the health.
Can take some damage.
Got all the health. All right, we got about to get dueling drop kicks.
Possibly.
Oh, ooh, side wave. Oh, that's gonna
no.
That's the beauty of Metronome right there. You could do any move. Any move at random.
Okay, all right. Anything?
All right.
Nope. Okay, mega kick coming.
Miss.
Big drop kick.
Nope.
Massive damage.
Wow.
Curious what she's gonna do here. This is a big turn. Big turn.
Let's see.
Man.
Let's see. Depending on who goes first.
This is
big choice. Big choice.
Me. I know, but that's the thing. I'm playing this knowing I'm not first.
Big choice.
Be real guys. I know I'm not first.
So. But I mean, you're still sitting pretty if you don't go first, depending on what you pick. Oh, wow.
Wow.
Does go first. And attack, and that's it. Wow.
All right.
Wow. Maybe because I was more powerful and it was like.
Possibly.
Jessamine, the heat is on.
Oh my gosh. Fine.
On two.
It's fine.
We know this is coming down to one-on-one. We already know.
We know.
It's just a matter of who's going to have the little advantage.
Yeah.
Just good.
Oh, the trio.
Bringing him out.
He just waves every time there's a new friend.
Yeah. He's so friendly.
Hey, friend. Welcome.
Oh, thanks for coming to the fight, guys.
Doug Trio's so angry. Just
so angry.
Just yeah, mad. Look, they're dealing in tight spaces
always,
down there.
I knew it.
Rock slide, fill the hole in.
You ain't coming out of there. Oh.
Some logic flaws in this game.
We know some damage. We know some damage is happening here.
Uh-huh. It's coming. So what does she do?
This is too much pressure.
Big turn. Big turn.
I hate to do it.
Big turn.
Let's see how
much. Ooh, critical!
Whoa!
Oh, and she rested. She rested. I knew she rested. Rested. I knew she rested. There you go.
Great strategy.
There you go, Candace. I knew she rested. I knew she rested.
Very, very.
Oh my God.
We saw both. Okay. Both competitors. Ah.
That was nasty.
I don't know why I did that. Oh no, I made a mistake.
Oh, she's not digging.
Yeah.
Oh no.
She's digging.
But I don't need to.
Yeah.
Because
I sleep the whole time, so.
Maybe a slight chance, but I would have taken that chance while she was asleep, but whatever. That hit was a critical, so I'll take that again. And I got enough. I got enough moves to spare.
Let's see.
I know me, and I'm going to sleep another, like, 10 turns.
But you're going to get hit, so you
might be going to
hurt. Another critical. And
then the drop kick?
Oh, okay, wait.
Mm-mm.
Oh, because the waking up counts. Oh, I see, Jessamine,
I should have taken the chance to.
Yeah.
It's fine. It was still a critical. I'm still okay with that.
Yeah.
Big choice.
Man.
This is not who I thought would be in at this point
really?
In the game.
Really?
No.
So tricky.
You thought Gengar was going to be killing, huh?
No.
Oh, really?
I'll explain after. I'm very curious to see how this.
Chance anyway.
Going under.
Sticking to it.
Yep.
Sticking to it.
Resting. Yep.
We can do this all day.
This might be.
Gosh.
Yeah.
I'm gonna run out eventually.
Well, yeah, me too. I need to look into that. But
we'll see who Guidance runs out first.
Yeah.
I mean, so far it was 2 digs and 2 criticals. So.
Mm-hmm.
Can we get 3? Come on, Doug Trio. You're my MVP.
Critical!
Oh.
Okay.
Hurts. Going down more and more every time.
Still okay. Asleep.
Yes.
Oh, well, this might.
Bad news,
might,
yes. Bad news that, for Candy.
This might be, it for Snorlax.
Really bad news right there.
I just picked whatever because I'm gone.
Yeah.
Hyper Beam. Is this going to do?
Oh, yeah. Look at that beam.
What?
No. Wake up. Oh, my God.
I don't even
and we still
know
got
what
a game.
I picked. Oh, my
and
God.
We still got
that's
a game.
Some bad
we
luck.
We still
right
got
there.
A game.
That's some bad luck
we
right
We still
there.
Got a game, ladies and gentlemen.
What did I pick? I didn't pick anything. What did I pick? I didn't pick.
Hyper Beam. You have to rest after Hyper Beam.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm two-parter. Like, I'm not...
Dang. Yeah.
Of course.
I don't know.
How did I miss when you're asleep?
What happens?
Going on. Oh, yeah, resting.
Has to recharge. Yeah, we know.
Is this a drop kick? Is this a drop kick?
Uh-oh.
It's a drop kick.
I'm tiny.
This might, this might be it.
You
this
can't hit me. No.
Oh! Doug Trio's down. Doug Trio's down. Oh my God.
I did not see that happening.
Me either.
I did not see
God.
That happening.
Oh my God.
That's huge.
The hyper beam failed, man. It cost
That's
me.
That's massive.
The hyper beam got you.
Oh, what a Christmas miracle.
I went for the kill and just that was like.
Oh my
it didn't
gosh!
Pay off. That's some bad luck right there.
I'm not gonna lie. When I saw Charizard come out and go down, I was like,
I know, I'm done. That's my guy.
mistakes were made already.
Super
effective. Oh, super good. Champ with the drop kick.
Yeah, I know this. I know
fighting
this.
On normal guys fighting on normal.
Okay.
Yep.
Let's see what y'all got. Venusaur coming.
You, man. All right.
I'm glad we don't have the heart rate monitor on right now because my heart.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
It's big. I didn't see these two in the final.
No. With Charizard coming out on top with the flying.
Oh, man.
This is anybody's match. How are you guys feeling right now?
Horrible.
Yeah, horrible. not confident at all.
Horrible.
I'm dying inside.
How do you feel? Horrible. All right.
Wow.
Okay, starting off smart.
This is not what I wanted. No!
Okay.
Get off of me.
And I'll just hack away. That's
yep,
hack
shin
away.
Kicks. Shin kicking.
This is so...
Counter.
Whoa!
Oh, yeah. Bad luck. Lichy bad luck.
A little bit. Took 10. Lichy took
bad
10.
Bad rolls, man.
Is she going status?
Oh, this is a big
This is gonna hurt next turn.
This is a big turn right here.
Oh, low kick coming though. Is Venusaur gonna be able to take it? Not
very
effective.
Very
wow.
Effective.
Yes.
The head is too big. He said no.
Mm-hmm.
See how long my face is?
Not a good matchup right here. Not a good
No!
And this is gonna hurt. This
is.
I'm so stressed.
I think this might be it.
Luke is feeling the pressure.
Critical.
Critical! Oh! Oh my God!
Wow!
What?
No.
That was big.
Your winner, baby, Thanos.
That was big.
One point for her.
Gosh.
Down to the wire, though, man.
Down to the wire and some bad luck on a couple turns.
Yeah!
That's how quick it happens. One miss here, one miss there.
Holy cow.
That's wild. Wow, that is insane. My who I thought was going to win flipped like 19 times.
Woo!
Well done.
Oh my
right,
god.
Just to get some match. Words from the competitors after that first match, we'll start off with Nukem.
Well... I'll be honest, I'm feeling okay now, actually. And just a reminder, the last round that I played, I also lost my first round, okay? Mm-hmm. And I think sometimes it helps me to see their strategy, to get a feel from the competitor and how they play. And I think I can make some adjustments. So I got the nerves out. I was nervous, all right? I admitted it. I was nervous, but I think I got it out now. And I'm actually feeling even better going into the second round. Like you got to get in the groove, all right? And I wasn't in the groove. And now I am. Made some mistakes, some stupid mistakes, I think. I really some just slight errors. It's not going to happen this next round.
Unfazed by the loss.
Meanwhile, I am still... terrified.
you got the first victory. You drew first blood. What are your thoughts going forward? You feeling good? You're still nervous?
Still awful. Still awful. not calm at all.
We'll get you a ginger ale and a pillow.
Yeah.
Later. Jessamyn, it's going to be okay. I know it hurts.
It does.
I can see on your face that it hurts.
You don't like losing.
I'll be fine.
I'm not taking it well.
I don't like playing my friends, guys.
We got to figure out who's the best.
That's it.
All right, go one player, then two player, then anything goes.
Oh my gosh, I'm so stressed right now.
What are you thinking? You're keeping battle. the same picks, or are you switching it all up?
My wild card is coming in, or my go-to is coming in.
3 minutes starts now.
Oh my god.
Charizard back in. All right.
Always.
Yep. Now, Breeze, can you field some strategy questions to Miss Candace?
Well, okay. So, do you think Gengar is coming back in against you? Because you know the strategy.
Yes. I feel like I've seen Gengar in every single round.
Just about.
I don't feel like this guy's not.
And I mean, clearly, Dugtrio did some damage.
Yes.
So you know that he's probably coming back.
I'm not gonna be able to find people that I want.
Who are you thinking? what's your strategy?
So let's go. And I feel like I'm gonna run out of time. And
you're,
then I'm.
You're 45 seconds has passed. You got 2 minutes and 15 seconds.
Okay, good.
So sticking with what brought you here.
Yes, mm-hmm. I have to.
Chance again.
I'm doing it.
Big.
You got a lot of big boys and girls.
Yes.
Okay, this is where I'm like.
Oh, changing a
couple. Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh, how did I forget?
Wow.
Ah, Dugong.
Dugong coming in, okay.
Dugong.
Loyalty.
If you do well for me.
Minute 20 has passed. You're good.
Is this what I want? The last round. Oh, is this what I want? I don't know.
What do you think her MVP of the team is?
I don't know. Cause I feel like I was just trying to think I had the hardest time against. Mm-hmm. But I feel like if I utilize Charizard better, then I can just get the heck out of the way.
Okay.
So this is where I'm gonna run out of time.
You got a minute left. You got 60 seconds. You're good.
Good.
I'll give you at the half and with 10 seconds left.
Let's see. Oof. It's hard for me because I want to pick things that I probably shouldn't pick.
right now, you're sitting pretty at
30 seconds left.
So
there's a part of me that's like, maybe Venusaur, but then, you know what? Watch me not find it now, and I'm just gonna end up picking some random.
Good guy, 15 seconds.
Ah! By fire or with fire,
10,
I guess.
Oh! 9, 8, so wow.
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't feel confident. I feel okay at best.
Nothing wrong with that.
I don't know. Right. Understand.
I hear Candace say, I feel okay at best. I don't know how to take that, but that's what I got.
How I made it this far, I don't know. That's.
All right, we're going to throw the timer on for you in a second. Ready?
Yep.
And begin.
Okay.
My hands, I need actual hands.
I need to make some adjustments, all right? First of all.
What are you thinking?
Well, Gengar and Dugtrio got to come back. Okay.
Okay.
So the MVPs are sticking.
And Machamp.
Okay.
Machamp.
Yeah.
When her weird Pokemon like that Jinx and stuff, and just like some of them, I don't trust them. All right. But instead of a Blastoise, I want this guy. I had more fun with this guy last time.
Lapras. Okay.
I liked him. You know, Starmie was annoying. Starmie was really annoying when she had him.
Who gave you the most problems last round, do you think?
Probably, well, that Snorlax was really frustrating to just get through. It wasn't that he was tough. It was just like, if I hadn't had Dugtrio, I don't know how I would have done that necessarily with what I had. But also, I don't know. I feel like I got lucky with the Charizard. And that should have been a big problem, and it wasn't. And I'm afraid it might be again. I feel like she might try to get some.
I know you were prepared for the Charizard with the Blastoise, but mm-hmm. bad luck.
It was all wrong. Everything was all wrong. I kind of want to throw Wigglytuff in because she was a good like wild card last time for me, and I like her debuff attacks. They were good.
You got a minute and a half gone, so you got a minute and a half left.
All right.
About 30 seconds to pick.
Let's see.
So 30 seconds left.
A pick. So you got three left.
Where's my Dugtrio, first of all?
Mm-hmm.
Get him in there.
You set what you need.
Gotta get him in there.
Okay.
So now we got two.
Mm-hmm.
Two to pick. And
two then... left. Got about a minute left.
Yeah. Big picks right here.
Mm-hmm. Where's mine?
Wiggly coming in. Okay, all right.
She's Wiggly tough. She's tough. She really is. She's very tough. I kind of want... I'm debating on my Marowak or...
30 seconds.
Maybe a flying.
30 seconds.
Let's go Aerodactyl.
Wow! Okay. Aerodactyl.
Love a debut. Love a debut.
He's tough, you know? He's flying, he's different, I don't have one, so right. I like him.
Come on, there you go, come on back. Come on.
Yeah.
My timer's yeah. going off.
You're good. Come on
back. Yep.
Yeah,
so, good look. Great work.
Don't look.
Yeah. All right, so you guys are seeing each other's teams for the first time. That's time to pick the order.
Oh, man.
Candace, who has one win so far, if she wins this one, you'll be advancing, Miss Baby Thanos. If Nuke Dukem wins this one, you guys will go to a final.
Oh my gosh.
Nuke, I don't know about you, but I know that I'd be embarrassed if I got clean sweeped, you know?
Oh.
Yes.
But that's
thank
just
you
me.
For reminding me
that's just
of
me.
The pressure.
That's
thank
just
you.
Me.
Mm-hmm.
That's just me.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe you don't mind that. I don't know. Everybody teach their own, you know?
Yeah. It's not gonna happen, man. It's fine. Everything's fine.
Okay. All right.
Candace, so one thing that we can touch on is the fact that if you do advance, you then get the opportunity to go and tell Johnny if you advance. And he will then have to play his match later to possibly play against you. Is that some pressure that you're feeling in this as well?
It's almost too much. I don't know, because if a Christmas miracle happens and I somehow win, then like that's like bragging rights, I guess. So I get to make him stress out for like a week or whatever, and then make him feel miserable. And then
I feel like you have all the pressure. You've taken
it's
all
so much.
Yes.
But if I feel like at this point it's all bonus for me, because I really thought I was gonna be destroyed last round. So
wow,
I don't know so how I made it this far.
So then, Jessamine, hearing those words. How are you feeling? Because is it almost as if we're just creating a narrative where she's looking past you? Is that what's happening? Oh,
well,
my God.
That's what's happening. But what you all don't understand is now I feel like I have nothing to lose. Like I can just, she's got all this pressure and I'm like, oh yeah. Like I feel good right now, actually. I like this. Although I'm a little upset about this Gengar mirror going on. Okay.
Oh, what?
I believe the quote was fight fire with fire.
Mm-hmm. So,
We see a couple changes. We see a couple changes, though.
Yeah.
Yeah. Lineups. Dugong's adorable. What's up with that?
Mm-hmm. Right?
All right. Let's go. Let's go, little baby Thanos.
Face.
So we're gonna go ahead and jump in.
We're good to go.
You guys, I love the sportsmanship. It's fantastic. And I'm excited to see who wins this next fight. Gengar first and Wigglytuff.
Is it going to be 2-0 or 1-1?
Let's see.
We'll find out. Really cannot, like...
find out.
Function with these little hands.
Eat this big burger with these tiny
hands.
a lot of pressure either way here.
You're either, okay, guys. I shouldn't have made it this far.
So. We either have a clean.
Oh, confused off the bat. Okay.
We either have a clean sweep going on, or we have a
little ears.
Someone in the lead who's the joke.
Whoa.
Oh, double edge. No. Confused. Oh, hits himself.
Wow. Okay. I feel so bad. I feel so bad. He's so cute.
I don't know. Wigglytuff looks kind of dumb, though. She's like, oh, but dumb, you know?
She's kind of dumb.
A little bit.
Like, she's like, I failed my chemistry test, but I'll beat you up after class.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Thunderbolt.
Nope. Critical!
Riddle! Oh, my word.
And now I'm confused.
Oh, Wigglytuff. Wigglytuff.
I wasn't expecting
She's
that.
Tough.
Nuke is not getting a whole lot of luck here.
It's fine. I got some bad rolls. I get some bad luck sometimes, you know, with the rolls, but that's okay.
Yeah, and also, too, last game, you guys only used one switch.
Very true. Mm-hmm. Very true.
Mm-hmm. Hypnosis, okay. Going to sleep, maybe. But Wigglytuff doesn't like to sleep.
Ah, that's true.
Never mind.
See, again.
Night.
Brutal.
Ooh.
Brutal.
Falling asleep is going to make this a one-sided fight. I had no idea these little hands would make this as difficult as it is.
Contemplating the options here.
I'm a little sad that it's not going to sing.
Yeah, me too. Me too. Miss! Why?
You say that you're sad.
Big right there, Wiggly's out.
Faint of Wigglytuff is out.
I really thought Wigglytuff was singing. Less longer than that, but I'm.
Me too.
I don't.
Yeah. I was waiting for a concert.
Yeah, me too. I'm a little sad. I made a mistake.
More like Wiggly, not so tough.
Oh. Wow. Okay. Is Gengar coming? Gengar to fight Gengar?
Mm-mm.
No, the trio. She said, "Let me put this Gengar in the ground." You said, I'm done with this.
Bring you into the dirt with me, son.
Yeah.
So brutal.
It's Doug Trio, not me.
Bye.
Classic strategy.
Nightshade?
Okay.
Nah.
Not doing anything.
Nothing there. I love this announcer.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
Big turn right here.
Okay. How much is this going to hurt?
Come on.
I feel like it's going to be. Bad.
Yes.
Super. I thought Gengar would keep it one hit on him at least.
No. Yeah.
Nah. Effective. It's all about types.
Okay. It's okay.
Candace, had you picked Hypnosis?
I don't think I had a chance.
Okay.
Hmm.
Now it's interesting, because
now I'm trying to figure out.
You go on this one.
I don't want to.
Is he coming?
I don't want to.
Okay.
And he's here.
All right. He's here. Hello. Hello, Charizard.
Does she?
What are you preparing for?
Does she do?
Wait. Cancel.
Oh, are we getting a switch?
Interesting choice.
Getting a switch. She said Dugtrio don't want none of Charizard.
She's ready for it.
Uh-huh.
Smart choice right here. They do have three switches to utilize.
Yes. Yeah.
Oh, and bring in Lapras.
Going with types.
He wiggled his ear. Yep,
ballin', yep.
Ballin'.
Yeah. Gonna give Lapras a chance.
Not super familiar with Lapras, but we're gonna try.
Let's see.
He looks tough.
Happens. He's big.
He's big.
Lapras has a chance. Yep.
50 damage, 50.
Come on.
Ice beam.
Here comes.
It's not going to be good for me. Not going to be good.
Oh, come on.
Hang it on,
though. Ooh.
Some bad luck right there.
Now decision time.
It's okay. Keep your dogs out.
Yes. Tearing each other down. She's very concerned about my.
That's right.
I'm very enthusiastic, so she's a little concerned. It's okay.
Okay, getting Charizard out of there, keeping him a little safe and warm for a little while.
Oh, look at this! Look at this little guy. I can't hurt this little guy. Water. Look at this
little guy. You just want to boop the little nose.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's like a puppy.
It's not very effective.
Very effective.
Not very effective.
It's like a puppy.
Well, makes sense, though.
Yeah.
I live in the cold.
Makes sense, I suppose.
Another switch. That's...
Oh, that's two.
Two switches. Yep.
2-1. 2-1. Utilizing the switches, though. Smart. Smart choice.
Oh, back to the trio.
Oh, look at him.
Headbutt. Oh, is it going to...
No. He's
okay.
Fine.
Okay.
He's all fine. Right. Everything's all right. Fine.
Turn right here. Big turn.
Mm-hmm.
I know what's going to happen.
Oh.
Digging down.
Going under.
Rest, though. Okay.
Oh, this one. Okay, I figured
it out. But I've dealt with this before. I've dealt with this before.
That is true. That is true.
Can't I figured it was
a
big sleep.
Wake up here.
After it hit, okay. We'll see. Let's see.
Might have done rest a little too early there.
Yeah.
Yeah, but...
It wasn't a really strong hit, though.
But it would have just done nothing otherwise, so...
About staying asleep. Staying asleep.
I would have just wasted a turn regardless, so.
Fair. Let's see. Toxic.
Oh, hits with Brittany.
Okay. Oh, failed. Sleep. Wiki to wiki wiki.
Bad luck right there. That's bad luck right there.
Time for some eggs and bakey.
Bad luck right there.
Happy baby.
Bad luck is just sticking with you here.
Getting in the groundwater.
I'm going to endure, though. This is fine.
Yeah, it's fine.
Smart, smart.
Okay, digging. Surf.
The should irony of it, this won't. Should.
Surf would have been big right there. Surf would have been big.
The intense battle continues.
Yeah. It's really just trying to gauge when to jab Doug Trio.
Mm-hmm.
When can you attack them?
But even for Doug Trio, it's like gauging when to do something other than dig, because really it's not.
Is this true?
Oh,
this will hit.
Wow. Not, that's damage. That's damage right there.
Is she use surf? Is she use
no!
surf?
No.
Aurora, okay, that's
gonna hurt. It's gonna hurt.
I'm scared.
The trio's out. The trio's. Oh my god. Oh my god.
He's my MVP.
That's big.
Puppy.
Oh.
I'm sorry, puppy.
Pup is so concerned.
It's okay, puppy.
So concerned.
It's okay.
Oh my god. So where do we go? You still got some crazy heavy hitters on your team.
Oh, yeah. This is still anybody's game right here.
Yes, I know.
Debut for Aerodactyl.
Wow.
I love the debut. All
Aerodactyl right. coming through.
Aerodactyl's great choice. Great choice.
Yeah. And also, too, so it
I feel
is...
like I'm not going to be faster, but...
Jessamine is down two, but remember, Candace's Charizard's at 22 health. Dugong now at 37.
That's right.
So it could quickly turn to a 3-2. Depending on what happens.
There's no way I'm first.
Oh!
Balling!
Oh, wow. Of course. Of course.
Resting.
Utilizing
how much?
Rest.
All of it.
Utilizing
wow.
Rest.
Smart move. But this is going to hurt.
But will it be enough? That's the thing. Now I
may
don't.
May not.
Let's see.
The key
I might just be out right now.
I kind of thought she was going to try and just take
I'm
a
napping,
last hit
so...
and hit me. It did.
Wow.
It's not
oh,
very.
My God.
Dugong.
I'm not going to wake up, though. Don't
that's
worry.
Big.
Nah.
I got a few turns of napping.
That staying asleep
that's
is
what I do.
That's bad.
I don't know what this does, but it sounds intimidating.
Uh-oh.
Sometimes that's the way to go, you know? Just pick the thing that sounds great.
Dragon Rage!
That sounds great.
Did that hurt you?
Nope.
Not much. Not,
not
much.
Really.
I'm waking up, though.
Made
I am napping.
Oh,
very
stay
strong.
Asleep.
Dugan's very strong.
Sleeping for days.
Okay, Aerodactyl checking out the move, seeing what Dugong's gonna deal with.
Right, that's
Dugong
right.
going back to sleep. Supersonic coming.
A little confusion.
Oh, no.
Okay.
Of course.
Oh!
Ill,
of
sleep course. Time.
Oh,
roar beam.
Bad luck.
Taking a shot.
Bad
taking a
right
shot.
There.
Is this?
It's super.
Oh bad. My! Oh my God! Oh my God!
Yeah.
Oh,
oh no!
Whoa!
Very lucky.
This is insane.
I don't even understand.
Why is Dugong so nasty?
Yeah.
All these Pokemon that we think are going to be hard to deal with, and then Dugong is the one.
Yeah. I almost forgot. I almost passed right over.
But it's also, it's not like Aerodactyl's not doing work.
No.
Aerodactyl
oh, yeah.
is doing great.
Come on. But
oh,
Skip,
yeah.
Are you serious? Like, what a, oh my God.
That's hurting.
And now he's fine. He's fine.
Wow.
Everything's fine. Look at
him.
quick rest. He's fine.
Maybe I'll wake up sooner this time.
That's completely fine. Solid strategy.
What you thinking? Nuke Dukem is thinking. Got two, yes, you've used two switches.
I know.
Got one left. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Going Please for land. The confusion. Could be really bad.
Okay.
Confused and asleep. Okay.
Stay.
Put Dugong to sleep. Throw the statuses
confused.
On it.
So
okay. Yeah. Having terrifying dreams.
The worst dreams, maybe.
Can I do this? I think this is a two-parter, but
Nuke needs to hit hard.
That means Hyper Beam's
you
coming.
You probably have time, so.
That's what I'm hoping, coming. Though.
That's what I would do right
what?
Now.
What? Not a two-parter.
Yeah, it is. So the second one, you'll rest.
Gosh. Okay. That's fine.
That's what got you with Duck Trio last time.
Right. The
heated battle rages on. Oh my gosh. I don't think that's
right. But he's confused.
It's a big turn. It's a big turn.
Confused. I need him to stay
in charge.
Yep, but let's see. That's what I'm saying. Let's see if
hit the confusion. Yourself.
Nope.
It hits.
Oh.
But not very effective. But now.
A little bit of good luck. Mm-hmm. A little bit of good luck.
Dugong at half health.
I know what I'd be doing right here.
Well, that was
one
that.
One of them is dropping. One is fainting.
I hate it.
Whoa, interesting.
Oh, okay.
Wow.
I'm rest confused. Confused while resting.
The rest is doing nothing for my confusion.
I thought something else.
That's what I did too. I did too.
Yeah.
I don't know.
She's got the strategy, though. She knows what she's doing.
Mm-hmm. Also making Dugong burn those sleeps.
Yeah.
Big fly.
Come on.
Might come into play later on. Critical.
No.
Oh.
Don't wake up.
Yes.
Half, okay.
Yes. That's huge.
Still asleep. My word.
This is a massive turn.
This could end this turn.
This is a massive could be turn right this turn. Let's see. If Nuke
possibly,
chooses right.
Possibly.
She chooses right.
If I choose right. Yeah. What do you? I don't know what to do.
Huge turn right here. If she doesn't.
I don't know if it's enough.
Oh. Let's see.
Oh, yeah.
Hyper Beam? Dragon Rage, okay.
No. Yeah.
The Dragon Beam missed last time. I don't trust it. I can't.
Woke up.
Okay. 25-24. Let's see who hits first.
This is big. This is a big turn right here.
Yep. Dugong still confused.
Big turn.
So confused.
What the hell?
First. Okay. Wow. Air Deck might be coming out. Oh, balling.
Didn't see that coming.
I'm gonna hit myself.
Aurora Beam. Get confused. Ooh, but it has 8 health.
Finally, that confusion paid off.
Okay.
Finally.
Now, who goes first?
Never.
Aerodactyl coming in hot right now.
Yep.
If Aerodactyl goes first,
gotta be it. It's gotta be it.
But if Dugong goes first,
tight.
There's no way.
Yeah. If Dugong goes first for some reason.
For no reason whatsoever.
Okay.
Big
no
fly.
Reason.
Boom.
Dugong's out.
Bye bye.
Finally.
Was rest coming?
Yes.
Of course.
Yes.
Of course.
Had to.
Come back from the brink of death multiple times.
All right, 2-2. It's tied up. It's very even because Charizard's got 22 health.
Very,
Aerodactyl's
got
24.
Very
so it's a nail biter.
Dragonite. Okay. A couple dragons duking it out.
A little teapot on them.
Didn't you say
teapot? So stressful.
Yeah, because he comes in.
Oh, wow.
Supersonic, going for the confusion early.
It's going to pay off. I always think, like, this time it'll pay off.
Yeah.
Big Thunder, Aerodactyl's out.
Yep.
Thunder in the, I wasn't going to waste a switch bringing him out, though. He just needed to go.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
He just needed to go.
And going for the confusion, try to help out the team, whoever comes out next.
There you go.
Great call. Reese, what do you think of this matchup so far?
This one's very even. It still could go either way, depending on the picks. I mean, you gotta pick the right moves at the right time. That's what it comes down to.
Okay. Let's see. Now, last time Gengar didn't do the damage we thought Gengar was gonna do.
I know.
So let's see if that's different this time. Let's see if Dragonite brings the pain.
Man, I just know that I'm not going first.
Mm-hmm. Nice shade.
Nice shade, but your Dragonite's still gonna have some health.
So. It's gonna hurt. It's gonna hurt.
Yeah, a little bit. Okay, agility.
Getting that speed up. Getting that speed up.
Because Dragonite said, I want to go first.
That's right. Yeah, that's right.
I'm trying to go first.
But is it enough from one agility?
Let's see.
No.
This next time she hits it again.
No.
She goes, I practice this.
That's right.
If there's one thing I know about my Pokemon. Oh, okay.
Oh, wow. God. Thunder's going to hit hard. Thunder's going to hit hard.
Paralyzed.
And paralyzed.
Oh,
and
one attack. My gosh.
Come on.
Wow.
That's big.
Wow.
Whoa.
Hypnosis.
Go to sleep. Yeah, that's right.
Night, night. Yeah. Night, night.
Okay.
He's really cute when he sleeps, though.
Big turn.
But if that paralyzed kicks in and Dragonite wakes up, that's worst case scenario for Dukem right now.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It still gets a turn here. Still gets a turn.
Mm-hmm. But if Dragonite stays asleep, Gengar's about to do some damage.
That's right.
Purple People Eater. Let's see. Oh, switch him out.
Interesting choice.
Let me save him for later. Machamp going to do some work on a sleeping Dragonite. Breeze, thoughts?
Oh, no.
Very interesting choice. I would have thought she was going for the damage there, but...
I don't trust the paralyzed. I don't trust the paralyzed.
Okay.
And also, that's Jessamine's last switch, is it not?
It is.
Oh, wow.
I'm okay with that. Stay asleep. Don't you wake up.
Still asleep.
Gotta
wow.
Do some damage right here. Champ,
come with
damage.
The drop kick.
It's going to be bad for me. Oh,
not very effective.
Very effective.
No.
How's that
look
not
my
wake
legs.
You up? What are you doing?
You can't low drop kick me with these thick thighs. Come on.
Wake up, little guy.
He is. Here, that's
Champ,
true.
Machamp might be the best choice here.
It's fine.
Possibly.
Oh.
Fine. Wake up.
He's gonna be fine.
Focus energy. next attack is gonna.
Oh,
get
it's
hard.
Gonna be bad. Mm-hmm. Look at all that rage.
Okay.
My anxiety.
Mm-hmm. Oh, thunder coming.
Nuke is hoping big time here that Machamp can take out Dragonite.
Okay.
That was good.
Okay.
It hurts.
It makes me feel good.
Big counter though. Big counter.
That's gonna be so bad.
No!
It's only a physical attack, isn't it?
Is some bad luck right there.
Ouchies.
Possibly regretting pulling out Machamp here.
Oh.
Had it, Mama.
I know she had a strategy with him.
I had it.
I don't know if he's in right here against Dragonite.
I just don't know what. Don't give up. Don't give up!
No, don't.
Miss.
It could.
Rage.
Big waving, flapping.
No.
Raging.
That's hurting. That's hurting.
But what's throwing? Okay, counter.
Oh my gosh. What? How is that?
Why? Is it the speed? It's got to be the speed, right? It's got to be the speed.
I think it's only physical attacks. I think it's only physical attacks.
Yeah.
That's so strange.
Like, Machamp is a fighter.
Yeah, it's gonna be it's physical damage.
Physical damage.
Am I not doing it? The kick didn't do anything to it.
No, because she's hitting you with fire.
Yeah.
So like if she were to use headbutt or something.
Yes.
Right, I see what you're saying. It doesn't do anything. Nothing.
You got other choices in there.
Like
I don't
absorbing
have
absorbing it.
I'm not confident in the. Oh my god, this is just not.
might be time to take a chance here.
Mm-hmm. They're staring each other down. Still in this.
Big thunder coming.
Just hurting.
Big
Dragon,
coming.
I said, get out of here.
Wow.
Hurting.
That was a big part of your strategy. That was a big part of your strategy right there.
There's a difference in the number of reserved Pokemon.
Uh-oh.
I'm not doing that.
Lapras and Gengar left.
Yeah. You can do this, Gengar. You're fine.
Ooh, okay. Gengar gonna go with the paralyzed.
Relying on him.
I think it's a smart move. Smart move. not putting herself in the corner. If Lapras got dropped, then all she'd have is a paralyzed Gengar that she did not trust. So
no,
get him out of the way now in case. But he might break out and do damage.
We'll see.
Slam.
Whoa.
Missed.
Okay.
Oh, ghost.
Okay.
Ghost.
Confusing him.
Confusion?
It worked.
Confused. Here we go. Now we see the Gengar style.
Nuke has got to do some damage. Got to do some damage.
I think it's coming.
has to do some damage.
But it's the issue with Gengar is Gengar relies so much on going first. I feel
big
like.
Confusion. Oh, confusion.
Yes.
And I'm pretty sure a Nightshade's coming.
Yep.
Yep. That's going to be it for Dragonite, I think.
Maybe.
I think so.
Okay.
Yep. Dragonite's out of there.
Yep. Gengar coming through.
Gengar doing some
paralyzed.
Work.
Doing paralyzed. Some work. What will the next
Pokemon be? Also, too, not 2 turns ago, it seemed like Jessen was all up on the ropes, and now she's fighting back. She's fighting back
it's
out of the corner.
Anyone's
back
game. It's anybody's game. Anybody's game.
Ring.
She said going in this thing that she's got nothing to lose.
Got nothing to lose, man.
Yeah.
Feeling no pressure right now.
And he goes up.
Rolling.
Okay.
Nightshade will not hit. Will not
no,
hit.
No.
But how much does this hurt? If this doesn't hurt fully, then Charizard is out.
This is a big turn right here.
It's a big
this
gamble for me.
This is huge.
This is my only.
If Gengar can survive,
you can do it, Gengar.
Oh, yes. Oh, he does.
Ooh.
This is big.
By Charizard. If it hits.
Yes.
Bye bye. Bye bye. Wow. And like we said, within 3 turns, the score has been brought to even. Oh.
Candace has 2 big picks right here.
Huge. Lots of HP on both these bad boys.
That's right.
Snorlax coming in waving per usual, and we know Snorlax has that rest. We saw it last round. So we know that Jessamine currently is fighting an uphill battle, but it is not impossible. Not even close to impossible.
Jessamine's strategy was a lot of this right here. It was Machamp was to kind of go against all these normal Pokemon, but
yeah,
he didn't survive.
He didn't survive. And now Gengar's gone.
Gengar's out, but he even the playing field for you.
Yes. Gengar did work.
He did. Yeah, he was great. He was great.
Great move saving him, bring him back in later. Lapras.
There he is.
See what happens. Now, see what happens.
Lapras, an addition to the team as opposed to last time. We can see if Lapras can drop Snorlax, this is going to be monumental.
Very true. Very true. We know Candace's strategy with Snorlax.
Yep.
Oof.
Big hit. Big okay. hit. Rock slide. Rock slide.
Okay. Let's see if Lapras can deal.
Super effective.
Okay.
Super okay. effective.
Fireworks are flying in
this
battle. Is that what I want?
This is a big turn. Big
it is.
Turn.
It is, because if something got picked,
that's
I
right.
didn't know that I didn't know Lapras was working with that.
That's right, that's right.
Nope.
No.
But if Lapras okay.
This might actually work out then actually. Okay.
Yeah.
All
Mistakes
right.
were
okay.
made. Mistakes were made.
Okay.
Well,
we'll see.
We'll see.
I don't know. We'll see. I thought I was going to eat another rock slide and that was it.
Me too.
It's going to be
but Solar Beam,
be big right
Solar
here.
Beam might. So wake up!
Ah, no, nothing.
Ooh. Dude, what?
Nothing.
What is Snorlax?
I oh my God.
Snorlax is normal. Snorlax is normal.
But I'm saying like.
He's a tank. Huge defense.
He's a tank.
Huge defense.
I guess, but he has so much health so it just looks like he's not taking a lot of damage.
Yeah.
When there was 80.
That was a lot.
He's just really sleepy, guys.
Critical!
Oh,
oh
my God.
Is he asleep? Is he asleep?
No.
Woke up. But who goes first?
Not me. Fun fact.
This is a gigantic turn right here.
Fun fact about
yes!
that.
Yes!
Oh my God.
Unless it somehow
God.
Misses.
Oh
yes!
my
God. Nuke is fighting!
God. Oh
fighting
my
for life
God.
Out there!
Ellie, like, back roll. Oh, his little head. Oh, what did I just? Oh, that's
God.
Who I needed to pick anyway. I guess I only have one.
It comes down again. One to one.
With 326 HP, Lapras is 78.
God.
So just not.
Chansey is like a super Snorlax.
Yes. On 2 feet. Does
this
she?
Could just
okay.
go bad really quickly, though.
Body slam hurts. Body slam hurts. Big hit. Huge hit.
But.
That's not good.
No.
Well, you're
but your water, so.
Oh.
But,
oh.
Ooh. Okay. Oh. There's, oh my God. There's something. Okay.
If the right moves get picked. I feel like Creed knows what he would do here.
Yes.
I don't know what he would do. I'm just trying. Please work. Please, come on.
Oh my God, I thought it was going on.
I thought it was it.
Oh, Chancey, rest. Chancey, rest.
Rest instead of going for the kill.
Interesting.
Well,
very, very interesting choice here. Very interesting choice.
I thought I could be dead right now. And
I should have done something else. But that's
okay. I didn't
okay.
want to chance it.
Hey, chance on chance. Okay, let's see. Lapras doing some damage.
This is Lapras
doing damage.
If Chancey stays asleep, this is not.
In that time, it doesn't feel like nothing.
Okay.
Stay asleep.
Still asleep.
Yes.
Night, night.
Wake up, Chancey.
Nope.
This is a battle.
Oh my God. My God.
I'm just afraid. I'm afraid. I'm scared.
Oh, I'm gonna nap another like 5 turns, so don't worry.
Oh God. Okay. It's fine. You're gonna stay asleep.
I definitely am staying asleep.
You're gonna stay asleep. You're staying asleep.
Interesting pick.
You're gonna stay asleep. No, you're not. You're not staying asleep.
Wow.
It's fine.
Wow.
This is a gigantic turn. This could be the game right here.
Oh, this is so scary. Too much stress.
It's gonna be big.
Please. Throw me a bone. Nothing. Look at that. I was so scared it wouldn't do it. And then it.
This hits is super effective.
Bye. Oh my God. Oh my God.
But it missed! Oh,
if you pick the right moves, if you pick the right moves,
big ice,
you got a chance.
Ooh.
Can't get nothing going.
Come on, Chancey.
What's she going for?
Do your stuff.
Miss.
Refusing to go down.
I cannot believe it. Twice.
Please, pick.
This is insane.
This is bonkers.
Come on.
There it is!
Go to sleep, Chance 8. It failed.
That's what I thought.
Oh my God. I knew it was gonna happen.
Oh, minimize.
Evasiveness, what? Like, she needs more of that.
Got tiny.
Oh my
God. Got tiny.
God.
How's it still going?
This is...
I like completely stopped all of a sudden and I got really scared because I had no idea what was happening. Oh, I hated that.
Oh.
Lapras hanging on with 21.
Oh, this is rough.
Is Candace going?
Come on. That's right.
She's singing.
It's going to work this time.
If she puts her to sleep.
No.
Oh,
my God.
Fire blast.
No, miss.
Is it going to be enough? And that's going to be it. That's going to be it. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
The back and forth. Down to the last Pokemon again.
Oh, my
gosh.
Oh.
I want to say, I know. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, our winner and advancing to the final round of the first annual Up, Down, March Mayhem Pokemon Stadium 64 tournament. I think that's what it's called. Baby Thanos.
Wow.
But I
don't know.
I gotta say, hell of a fight.
Huge.
Hell of a fight between the two of you.
Massive.
Duke Nukem, you should not be upset with your performance. You should be overjoyed. That was incredible. Thank you for giving us all your efforts. And Baby Thanos, just.
Thank you.
That was well done. Well fought. You deserve it.
Thank you.
You deserve it.
Thank you.
You earned it. I came here for the competition and I found it.
I'm making a heart, but it's hard to do with these balls.
I feel like taking a nap in real life now, though.
Yeah. Right. Get one of these bad boys. They're great.
Yeah.
Who have clicked on this video because you're a fan of some of the people in it, thank you for watching first off. And then those of you who clicked on this video because there's Pokemon stuff, then thank you for watching. But there's those of you who clicked on this video because you are a gamer. Because you love competition. And because you know exactly what Jessamine is feeling right now. She's on camera with her friends doing an episode for you guys, so she's keeping it cool. But on the inside.
Oh yeah, losing it.
We've all been there.
There's rage. There's rage.
Sorry.
Losing it down.
I'm sorry.
I could see it. It's that.
I know. Thanks. I know. I mentioned it earlier. We could be possibly two different people. But I just know that I know how I would feel if I got clean sweep. But like I said, we could be two different people. But I just know how embarrassed I would be. You know.
I am not embarrassed with a fight like that. All right.
Yeah.
I've grown from this experience. And you know what? I know Candace has too. So thank you, Candace. Thank you for helping me become a better Pokemon master. I'm not there yet, obviously. All right. Got a lot of work to do, but that kind of competition to get there.
You love to see it. You love to see the sportsmanship. It's great. It's great. Well, thank you both for being on.
Thank you for looking at my
face. It hurts so bad. Jessamine, where can they find you on socials?
Oh, they can find me at Jessamine Duke on just about everything. So please, you know, check me out there and watch BRE start on Fridays. Huh?
There we go. And Miss Candace, where can they find you on socials?
Twitter and Instagram at Candace Murray.
Nice. And again, remember, everyone watching, this means that baby Thanos, Ms. Candace LeRae, is in the finals of the tournament. She will be facing one of two contenders. It will either be Ember Moon or Johnny Gaming.
Wow.
I am very excited for that match to see who you face. Because regardless of who wins, the finals are going to be insane.
That's right.
Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. And more importantly, welcome to the semifinals of the Up, Up, Down, Down March Madness Pokemon Stadium 64 tournament. Mm-hmm. Got my co-host here, T-Breezy.
Hi there, what's up? On a new camera, looking good, ready to call some action.
What, you look tan, hair slicked back, like having a midlife crisis?
How dare you, we had TVs yesterday, man.
You look great, you look great.
So you didn't wash your hair from yesterday? Is that what happened right now?
What happened?
I said you haven't washed your hair from yesterday, is that what's going on?
I had to redo it because I had to do ID shoots, you jerk.
Oh yeah, there you go.
Came in looking clean. And since he looks so clean, ladies and gentlemen, who are watching, go ahead, round of applause. And Breezy is going to be the one to introduce our contestants for this semi-final matchup.
Oh my God, semi-finals. I'm excited. The other semifinal was very, very exciting. So the winner of this intense matchup. I can already feel the heat a little bit, especially from one side.
Yeah.
Throwing punches at the camera right now.
I feel like
our first competitor is coming in with confidence, making it from first round to semifinals, thinking that she's got the confidence to just go right to the finals and win this entire thing.
Absolutely.
Competitor,
no doubt
one.
In my mind.
Did you want us to call you Mr. Moon for this one?
No, because I didn't get to dress up as that. Mm. And when I go to the finals, I'm going to be cosplaying as Gym Leader Misty. All right.
So today, because I know that you had a couple changes to the name, what is the official name today?
It is Athena, a.k.a. Beat the Brakes Off Liv, a.k.a. Gargano.
That's right. Okay.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. That's a big one. I mean,
just put it all in there.
If you make it to the finals and you get to dress up, Misty Moon is a lot easier to introduce.
Well, I mean, then it will be a.k.a. Athena, a.k.a. Beat the Brakes Off Liv, a.k.a. Gargano Ender, a.k.a. gonna win this whole tournament. You know, so we'll just keep adding.
Just adding on.
We can make it like
the Star Wars intro. It can just be like ding. You know, we can get it.
Fantastic. Competitor one. And your opponent.
Completely opposite side of the spectrum right now.
But he's got a Pokemon shirt.
True.
Doesn't hesitate with his choices.
Nope.
He knows what he's going with. He knows what brought him to the dance. He already knows who he's picking.
100%. Yep.
Confidence, but it's more of a subtle confidence. not so much an in-your-face confidence. It's a, I'm here and I know what I'm about to do. I'm going to make it to the finals. Have a little Gargano. Competitor number two, Speedy Johnny.
There we go.
I'm filled with just like, I don't know, hesitation, because I know like this goes one or two ways for me. none are good, I think, either way.
No. So for those of you who haven't been following as closely, so if Johnny loses this, Ember will be going up against Candace.
Yeah.
But if Johnny wins this,
then I go up against Candace.
Johnny's going up against Candace.
Yeah, so I lose either way. So it's either I'm a loser in my house, which sucks, or I'm going up against my wife, and like, then there's gonna be animosity there.
Yeah.
So it's bad either way for me. So
if that outcome occurs, then you lose regardless of if you win or lose the finals. So Ember, that's what you're contending against. So who's first player right now?
I am.
Okay, so Johnny, if you wouldn't mind looking away, and I'm gonna start Ember's 3 minutes.
Yep, I'm gonna take off my headset too, because I'm not
perfect.
Gonna listen.
Yep.
Here we go, and 3 minutes begins now.
All right, so you already know what we're doing.
Mm-hmm. Ember, do you already have the six in mind, or you got a couple in mind and then you're kind of going?
Yeah,
I'm gonna go with the team that I had when I beat the brakes off Liv.
Mm-hmm.
Which
was a close one. It was a close one.
Very close.
Nah, not the last round. I clean sweep that girl. Like, I only lost a couple people. Gargano and I have been talking. I've been throwing some like just dumb. I didn't even tell him who I picked. I just said, I picked one of each type, hoping that would throw him off the trail, because so we all know.
You guys have been side texting and you've been getting in his head?
No, so we see each other at TVs all the time now.
Mm.
And so I just basically told a little lie. I was like, I just picked one of every type. That's the way you can be most balanced going into this.
Wow.
Where in the mind hell games. Is this Hypno? Yeah.
Mind games. And you got a minute gone, 2 minutes remain, three picks left, so you're sitting pretty. Just again, for people watching, what we do for a living is very intense. Mm-hmm. Very, very intense. But when we start playing video games,
it gets on another level.
It's a different realm.
And we all know I play to win.
You don't like losing.
Very true.
She don't.
I don't like losing.
she don't like losing.
Creed. Also, I love that Johnny's got his hands over his ears too.
Creed, we've seen all the choices that everybody picked.
Yes.
Would you say that Gengar is the most popular choice?
I'd say Gengar definitely.
He's been on almost every team, I think.
Gengar definitely the most popular. I'd say a second. Second would probably be Zapdos. Zapdos or Dugtrio.
Zapdos, Dugtrio, yep.
But then some people are proficient with Dugtrio and some people aren't. But we've seen some Charizards too. Okay, wow.
You got
a full minute left, so you're good.
So,
oh yeah, we gotta text him.
I'll be nice, step to the side.
Okay. Thank you, ma'am.
Welcome.
All right, Johnny.
Okay.
And your 3 minutes begins now.
He ain't gonna need it. Johnny already knows his whole team.
Just gave him my three.
Solid three.
Come on, guys. Gotta go with who brought me to dance.
It worked last time.
Didn't change last time. We'll see what happens this time, but.
This is probably the match that I'm
Gengar Gano, most excited here we go. For.
There's so much riding on this.
Oh, tell me about it.
I feel like I'm very curious because, so we haven't seen Johnny lose much, like anything. Not
in
the tournament, obviously, but just
that is the way.
Down. So hearing from Candace and from himself how competitive he gets, if he starts losing a little bit, I don't know how he's going to handle it.
47 seconds.
How Ember will handle it. A very similar team, a couple picks that are different, but very similar.
Perfect.
Ooh.
Speedy Johnny's already dialed in.
I can't tell if Ember likes Johnny's team or if she hates it.
I like to picture
they're kind of similar. They're very similar.
So I honestly feel like this could go either way right
Very
now.
Similar.
It really could. Half of y'all's Pokemon are the same.
Yeah.
Wait, sorry, four. No, three.
Three. No,
it's this one.
But then the
Yeah, because no Blastoise. Okay, yeah.
This is big. This is a big matchup.
Yeah.
Hmm.
This is gonna come down to who uses their Pokemon more effectively. And remember, only three switches.
That's big. That's a big game.
Three switches are big.
Who's first?
The champions of tomorrow have begun their super. Okay, we got this.
Let's see. Let's see. get your popcorn ready.
This tournament's been heated.
It really has been. I didn't think that it was going to be like this, but this might be my favorite thing we've done on the channel. this is so insane.
Lindsay was very, very upset.
Oh!
Oof, big hit. Big hit. Oh, poison. Oh, he's a poison, okay. My boy. Okay. Don't poison my boy. Mm-hmm. Don't poison my boy. Oh!
Ooh, wow.
Woo. All right.
Uh-oh. The surprise on Ember's face tells me she did not like that.
I did not like that, not even a little bit.
He was not expecting that.
Up, up.
I feel like Johnny's got a plan here.
He's feeling good switching. Now with that first switch. Big hit.
One switch.
Ooh.
Taunting.
Bring a Hypno.
Speedy Johnny taunting.
Already going.
Hypno or Gengar, who are you bringing in? The trainer hasn't issued
an order. Interesting strategy. Interesting strategy. Weighing the options.
He calls her out and says she's only got two choices. Does she go with one of those two? I think Gengar's coming.
Yeah, she did.
I think Gengar's coming.
Gengar coming?
No, Zapdos coming. Okay.
Wow.
Not bad. Not bad. But he's going to take a hit.
It's going to hurt. Shoots it up.
Critical.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Amber does not like that.
Mm-mm. But now let's see what Zapdos can do against Alakazam.
Very true. Very true. Alakazam's still
side
fast,
beam again.
So fast. If Zapdos goes down right here.
If it's not critical, it should be okay. Yeah.
I need some berries, y'all.
Just don't.
Okay, paralyzed.
Paralyzed is bad.
Now, that gives Zapdos the advantage.
Still full health, though.
He'll attack first. Yep.
Still full health.
Let's see what you got, Zapdos.
Thunderbolt. Oh.
Okay.
Does damage, but...
Paralyzed. Ooh,
paralyzed.
Wow.
Paralyzed. Not good.
Wow.
That's
she
big
that.
Right there.
Not good. Not good.
Oh,
that's
is she going?
Big
is she balling?
Right
she's gonna. She's balling. I know she. No. No balling. Okay.
No.
Critical. Ooh. If he doesn't attack. Oh, side beam doesn't miss though.
Side beam never.
It does not.
That goes out of there.
Never.
Off to a just fantastic start.
Breeze, I don't mean to harp too much on this, and I know the contestants can hear us, but did you hear the tone in Ember's voice that Psybeam never misses? the sadness.
Well, she started off with a bad luck there. It's super effective. Took a lot out of me.
Oh, boy.
Very bad luck.
Mm.
Let's see if she can turn it around. We've noticed the game is not lost until the game is lost.
It always comes down to one-on-one. We know this. Very rarely has someone been like in the lead by two or three.
Mm-hmm. But we can say that Speedy Johnny is the only one to go 2-0.
That is true.
Mm. And tri-attack coming. Multiple hits.
Big tri-attack.
Three of them.
Not much damage. Not much damage. Psychic here.
Yeah. Okay.
But Alakazam sitting in the red with 21 health left. Mm. She can try something else or chip away at
headbutt.
Him. Okay, headbutt coming.
Headbutt.
Physical.
He's out.
Physical.
Yeah, bye
he's
bye.
Out. Okay, 1-1. Back to evens. Hypno sitting, what, with 30 less, 26
nothing
less
bad,
than they came
bad.
Out with? But... The next
Pokemon is being prepped. Hypno's a great choice.
Who's coming? Breeze, who do you think's coming out to go up against Hypno?
They go into battle. Gengar.
Boom. Zapdos! Is this, do you think this is kind of a flex, Breeze? He's trying to say, let me show you how to use Zapdos?
A little bit. You tried this, I put your Zapdos out, my guy's gonna hit. What now? Big hit.
Okay.
Down to the
what's
yellow.
Hypno coming with?
Hypnosis, yep.
Oh, Zapdos going to sleep?
Might be.
I hope so.
Sleep
loves
offline.
That status.
Oh. Hey, wake up, Zapdos!
Let's go!
So
night,
I'm still flying, Zappy. Though. And now,
stay asleep. I need you to stay elite. Yeah!
Stay asleep.
Let's
now this is
going to
hurt. This is going to hurt. Dream
go!
Meter. Dream Meter's going to hurt. Dream Meter's going to hurt.
That should recover some HP, too.
Mm. Oh, actually not as bad as I thought. Okay.
Not bad,
wake up.
Recovering.
Yeah.
And Zapdos still asleep.
Yeah, wake but if, she is, if Zapdos stays asleep and she's able to hit it again, she's going to give even more health back, and Zapdos will be at least in the yellow. Wow. Wow, another Dream Meter
that's
coming.
Some bad luck here for Johnny.
Bad luck.
Let's see.
She's gonna keep eating those dreams.
Uh-huh. She's hungry. Critical.
Let's go. Go to sleep, baby.
Zap goes down. Hypno back to pretty much full health.
Hypno is a tough, tough competitor. Uh-oh.
Okay, let's see. Let's see what Johnny got. Is he Gengar this time? Is he saving the three?
He's going to Gengar. He has to.
He's saving the three.
It's a battle to see who goes to sleep first.
Uh-huh. If you tired, be quiet and go to sleep. Gengar first?
Faster.
Of course. Gengar's the fastest, strongest, most psychic, most...
Boom!
Oh!
Man!
Uh-oh.
Fail.
Nah, you take this, my man. You take all this sleep. You take all this sleep, baby.
Night. Just a frustrating attack with hypnosis.
Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. Is he going to wake up, though?
Oh.
Let's see.
He's not going to stay asleep.
Dream Eater nullified. She was going for it.
No damage. Woke Nothing. Up. I'm pulling it all night, or I ain't going to
I'm
sleep.
I'm not tired. And now Gengar going back to the hypnosis. Let's see.
Possibly.
Go to sleep.
Oh, come on. Fail.
Come on. Luck for Johnny.
Oh.
Ember's got a strategy here.
Yep.
Man.
Night, baby.
Big Dream Eater coming.
Wake up.
Let's see it.
God, he's awake.
Ooh.
No.
No damage whatsoever.
Gengar, I need you to stay asleep for a second.
It's really intense. And we're not even near the end.
No. Thunderbolt going for the damage.
Okay,
going for the damage.
And a big critical hit. Oh, there's half gone. Okay. Hypnosis coming.
Hypnosis.
Johnny abandons the hypnosis tactic. Goes for the damage.
Sleep coming. And he's asleep.
He's falling asleep.
Not bad, though. Okay. Not a bad tactic.
And this is the scary part, because if Gengar stays asleep, this Dream Eater's going to get that health back.
That's right.
Mm-hmm. Stay asleep, my man.
Yes.
How are you doing this every damn round?
Gengar.
It's Gengar.
Gengar's the man.
I have a feeling I know what Johnny's going to do on this turn here.
Uh-huh. We all know.
Hypno's a big blockade here.
Mm-hmm. But Gengar could put Hypno out this turn.
Very true. If the
Thunderbolt's
coming. Mm-hmm. Critical!
Hypno's
out of here. That's big. That's huge. Ember had a plan, had a strategy. It was working.
Did.
Plan thwarted.
All right, who's coming out now? Let's see. Venusaur.
Gengar battle.
The list in half. Yeah, we've seen Gengar before.
Yeah, Gengar.
Golem, Hitmonchan. There's a lot of choices. A lot of choices Ember's got right now.
Interesting lineup. Hmm?
You can tell as the sweat begins to bead along the brow of both of these competitors. This is a serious matchup.
I have no sweat.
Oh.
Decisions right now, guys.
This one's hard.
Big choice right here. Big choice.
Is Gengar.
Gengar.
Go, Golem.
Okay.
Wow.
Rockin' Ghost.
Interesting.
Oh.
Interesting choice for Johnny.
Might burn a switch.
Those switches are key. You gotta use them.
Yeah, we've seen those really backfire for people.
That's right.
And they either used them all up or didn't use them at the right times. Blastoise coming out.
You know this isn't good for Golem right here.
No, but Dig is gonna hurt Blastoise.
It'll hurt. A couple of tanks right here.
Now let's see who goes first.
It's a tank battle. Ouchies. Bad luck for Johnny right there.
This is gonna
speed backfires right there.
Oh, yeah.
Critical!
Take him!
Wow! Oh! Okay. There's a choice here.
We're switching.
Yeah, I feel
she's gonna switch?
I had a feeling she would.
There's two down. I was wondering if she's gonna
Venusaur? Who's coming? Hitmonchan.
Wow. Interesting choice. He's gonna take some damage, though.
Okay. Hydro Pump's gonna hurt.
Strong attack.
My
word.
Ooh!
No! She wasn't banking on that.
Hitmonchan goes first.
He's going first.
Okay, yeah. Too. Okay. Wow.
Good luck and bad luck right there. But that was a lot of damage.
So much damage.
That was a lot of damage to Hitmonchan. Which
Pokemon is coming? I feel like Pokemon fights are the only type of fights where, so if you notice, Hitmonchan just put Blastoise out, but Ember's still upset, obviously, because Hitmonchan is taking so much damage.
So much damage.
It's the good with the bad. Keeping it neck and neck.
That's right.
Venusaur's out. This is a fight between two different types of
Pokemon. Seems faster.
Oh, taking in sunlight.
Going for that two-part attack, though.
Okay, so Hitmonchan's going to get one at least. One hit in at least. Ice punch, okay.
It's going to hurt. Super effective critical.
Ah, okay.
These are strong though. Neither one is exceeding an inch. Who's faster?
Now with Venusaur going first. Yep. Solar Beam is going to do more than enough damage. And the Bloodshot Eyes at the same time.
Woo!
Hitmonchan is down, but we figured that was coming.
Yep.
Now it's up to who's next. The
next Pokemon. It's big right here. This is big right here. Three on three.
How's it so even?
So even.
Gengar, it's going first.
Gengar coming in to wreck house.
We know what she's doing too.
Mm-hmm.
We know she likes that strategy.
Is this bedtime?
Yep.
Possibly Venusaur getting sleepy.
Does he go to sleep?
Not today. Fails.
Oh, poison?
Poisoning though. Little shin kicks. Shin kicks.
Also failed. Back to zero.
Oh my.
Playing footsies, poking each other to see what kind of openings they can find. The commands are issued. Ooh, confuse rage.
You know that confusion is annoying.
Gonna attack itself. It's building energy for the next attack. Okay.
Interesting. Confusion with a two-part attack is a risky move.
Mm-hmm. One that he's willing to take.
That's right.
Going to sleep though? I'm gonna say don't even get your second part of your attack.
Possibly. Not today.
Okay. Here we go. Solar Beam confused. And it hits.
Yes!
Oh!
Yes!
Wow. Wow. Woo-hoo! Wow.
That's,
what a chain of events.
That would have done some damage there. That's the beauty of confusion.
A little nightshade coming. Oh, okay, yeah.
She's going to do some damage.
Figured she wants to go ahead and try to get the kill. Ooh, down at 26. What's Venusaur got?
Nothing.
Oh.
Oh, no. Almost takes himself out.
Oh, no. One more hit and Venusaur is out. Going to try to leave a little poison residue behind.
Nah, couldn't go first.
Venusaur's out. Ember taking the lead here, 3-2.
Looks like she's feeling a little good. Speedy Johnny, a little nervous, got two left. Gengar and Charizard,
man.
Two fan favorites.
Charizard's coming
out first. Gengar's coming out.
Interesting.
Said Gengar. The remaining Pokemon. He said, you shall not pass. Oh, her Gengar's faster.
Going for that night.
Ooh.
That hypnosis, man.
Will it stick? Will it stick?
That hypnosis will get you.
Ah, crap. I picked the wrong button.
Uh-oh. Awake? Wow.
Sleep.
No Dream Eater then? Okay, Nightshade.
No Dream Eater.
Still gonna hurt.
Just hacking away. Hacking away.
Little by little.
Gengar's rough.
Really is. Waking up. Awake. Oh. No Dreamies. Thunderbolt. Okay, Thunderbolt. She just went played the safe route.
Gonna do some damage.
Played the safe route.
Okay, he's all right. The heated battle
rages on. So we've got Ember's Gengar at full health, Johnny's Gengar at half health. Going first is Johnny's Gengar. Hypnosis, let's see if it hits.
Man! Oh, battle! Ouchies.
I can't get any luck today.
Ouchies. But is Johnny's Gengar going to sleep?
Let him go, baby.
So tired.
Oh, he's been working hard.
He works hard for the money. So
hard for the
money.
Waking up. Wow. She went Thunderbolt. She went safe again. I don't think he'll be out though.
Yeah.
Critical.
Oh, yes. Wow. Wow. Woo!
Ember's Gengar's full health.
Really crazy.
Johnny's down to his last two.
Not good.
I got Charizard.
If Johnny can get through Gengar, he's got a chance against that.
Yeah.
That hurt Venusaur.
This is okay. Big. This Let's is see. Huge. Who's going first? Man, ooh, my God.
So fast, so fast. Johnny's got to hope this doesn't hit.
God.
But it does. But it does.
All right, let's see.
Yeah.
Still sleeping.
Nice. Ooh, I'm breathing so hard. I just realized I was like, I'm breathing very heavy right now. I probably sound like Darth Vader.
Ooh, all right, okay. Some nightshade. Mm.
Stay asleep, baby. Stay
Still asleep. Wow.
It's over. It's over.
Is it, though?
I think it is. Gengar's gonna keep putting me to sleep.
Oh, it's gonna hurt.
Flying super by...
There it is.
Yeah. And that's Woo! It.
Oof. Round one.
Round in- one.
Going Gengar. To Ember.
A force to be reckoned.
Woo. Okay. But now, Johnny knows. Johnny's seen the power of Gengar.
Yep.
And, might change it up a little bit, might not.
I'm breathing so hard, my like heart's pumping real hard. Cause I was like, I know Johnny's a big Pokemon person like I am. So I'm like sitting here, I was like, crap, I don't know what he's gonna pick and what his jam is. So uh-huh. It's like difficult. Oh,
here, the 3 minutes are gonna start for you, Ember. In 3, 2, 1, begin.
Here we go.
Okay, first big win. Breeze, what are you thinking about this matchup so far?
I mean, that could have gone either way. Johnny had some real bad luck on a lot of stuff, and that made all the difference. Huge. Like, they both had the right idea, and it literally could have gone either way. But a couple misses here and there, and Ember's not going to make a mistake. She's going to take advantage every time.
Big agree. Big agree. Ember, can you walk us through the strategy changes that you're making with your Pokemon selection?
So I'm going with what worked for me. I'm actually going to take the Liv Morgan approach and go for status, because he seems like he's all attack. I actually think I might try a little Machamp in here as well, versus my other guy. The only problem is that the reason why I pick Hitmonchan is because he has different attack types versus just the fighting style. So I'm going to go with my legendary, but I think I'm going to go, we're going to bring Articuno into the mix, I think, because he really liked his Venusaur, and I'm fully expecting him to keep Venusaur.
Okay. Got a minute 20 gone.
Yep. I just need, like, part of the thing that I look at is doing, like, higher evolved characters. Because you get more defense and they tend to be a lot faster in the long run. Thinking about bringing a little Raichu out here as well. I don't know. Poison powder. We'll go that bad boy.
Got 1 minute left.
Yep. And then it's just kind of up in the air, because it's like I figure that Johnny's probably going to change some people out. Mm-hmm. I wish Vioplume was a little bit better. You know what? I'm going to trade, reselect some Pokemon. We're going to switch out Venusaur. And then who did?
Got 30 seconds left.
Yep.
Vileplume making the debut. I like it.
Mm-hmm.
Love a good debut.
And then we'll go Aerodactyl.
Aerodactyl, great choice. Great choice.
All right.
Bam.
Fantastic.
Seven All away.
Right. Okay.
Hey, so question.
Yes.
You're saying you're going to change some things up, or you're still going Speedy Johnny, or you got a strategy going?
I think I'm just staying with my guys.
All right. Let's go.
I mean, in all honesty, you got some bad luck there.
I did.
3 minutes.
I went to sleep like forever.
You had a couple of misses that were key. You started off hot.
Started off so good.
You did. And then that sleep.
That sleep. Gengar, man. I'm telling you, Gengar is just unstoppable in this game.
He's nasty.
Gengar destroyed three of your peeps.
Also, there's that chance that the Gengar stuff doesn't hit and you can just run through them.
Yeah,
you need all, something super effective. It's all the chance.
Because when you went first with your Gengar, if you would have put hers to sleep, you probably would have won that Gengar matchup.
Yep.
That's
right.
And Zapdos, okay. There we go. In 39 seconds.
Yep.
Oh, so Johnny didn't change anybody.
Nah, nope.
Mm-mm.
Perfect.
Loyal to my guys.
I am not.
Loyalty. Loyalty does come in handy in this game, I've learned.
Yeah.
I'm not. We had to fire some people, rearrange some things. So, yeah.
Restructuring on your end.
But also the Aerodactyl and Vileplume. Vileplume is the first we've seen Vileplume in the tournament.
Debut. Love a debut.
Very excited.
Here we go. Right.
Hypno out first again.
There was trouble last time.
Alakazam. All right. Same beginning again. Let's see how this goes this time.
I don't even know. I fully wasn't expecting Johnny to do the same thing as I was doing. Let's go for it, brother. We're going.
Uh-oh.
Starting off hot.
This worked for me last time.
Not very effective.
Not very effective, though.
Ouchies. Oh,
no. Putting me asleep again.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my God.
Johnny's just so tired today.
Just the sleepiest.
So he's just tired. So sleepy. He's a little just sleepy.
Just the sleepiest.
So tired.
Waking up. Nope. And those sweet psychic dreams.
Beam meter. What
now? Okay. All right. Ah.
But.
Which is interesting to know.
Wake up.
Oh, so tired. Wow. So tired.
Headbutt.
Not what Johnny this was looking
gonna,
for there.
This is going to hurt.
Oh, critical.
Wow.
God.
Wow.
Big start for Amber. She wants to finish this thing off.
Yeah. Bell rang, instantly put
she
to sleep.
She wants that clean sweep.
It's awake, but something's coming. Headbutt's though. Coming again.
Yeah. This could do it.
Yeah, 100%.
Alakazam's out.
That's painful because with knowing that the Dream Eater doesn't really hurt Alakazam that bad, I thought that Alakazam could have been used for that Gengar.
Probably.
He got hurt.
They strike fighting
poses. So when it gets tough, ladies and gentlemen.
Zapdos coming out.
Mm-hmm.
Who's faster? Thunderbolt.
Zapdos. Mm-hmm.
That's what did him in last time with Zapdos.
Mm-hmm. Down to the yellow, but
hypnosis. You know it's coming.
Banking on the sleep
very
time.
Sweepy.
Ooh. Today.
Okay.
So now you can go to hypnosis over and over and over, but sometimes it's not going to work.
And back to Thunderbolt. Okay. Gonna have a little bit of health left. Oh, no, yeah, nope. Bye.
Hypno's out of here.
That's bye,
bye. Big.
What? Did he just...
Yeah.
Just whipped to death. All right. Amber's thinking strategy. She changed up a few Pokemon.
Let's see.
Oh, Aerodactyl. Okay.
Interesting choice. Interesting
flying
choice.
Flying and flying. In this battle. They go into both of you?
Oh, he's first.
No, okay.
Oh, Aerodactyl's faster.
Go for that confusion.
Oh. Ouchies. Ouchies. Okay, but is that going to have an effect right now?
Oh, yeah, it does. Yeah. That's big. Yeah. That's big. That would have been.
That probably would have hurt.
That would have been a big hit right there.
That would have hurt real bad.
Real bad.
She ballin'!
Oh. Thunder still hit her.
Well, we've lost. Oh.
Confused. Come on.
If that's it, quit hitting yourself. Quit hitting yourself. All right. So this air attack is gonna come through first.
Won't do a lot of damage.
Not very effective. Okay. Probably Thunderbolt again. Is it gonna swing this time? Ouchies. Ouchies.
Super!
Die! Wow. Now, the chances, if that would have hit first thing.
Yeah, I know.
That dose would still be at full health, and that's the crazy thing about Pokemon Stadium.
That's right.
All right, Golem coming.
Solid choice of Golem, solid choice. How will the type difference affect that?
Okay, first switch.
The switches are key.
Yep.
Neither one, you got all three in the first one.
Mm-hmm. Johnny sat back when he made that Blastoise pick. He said, all right, got her in check. Let's see what happens.
That's right.
Will this Pokemon swap change the flow of battle? They go into battle poses.
Smart choice. He realized that the dig was going to hit, so he increased the defense.
Solid. Very solid strategy right there. What now?
Goodness. Okay.
The heated battle rages on.
Oh, and Amber knows exactly what's coming. She knows that water pump's coming. She said, Golem, get out of there.
Interesting. That's one apiece.
So I like that Johnny went for the defense there, because I would have just gone for the hydro pump and taken the dig hit and then tried to take out Golem. But I think that was probably a better decision.
Not very effective. Not very effective right there.
How will the swap Pokemon fight?
Ooh. This is where this is
big Charizard coming in.
This is big right here. You got to use your picks wisely.
Two switches for Johnny.
Oh man.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Sleep. Is it happening?
My God. Bad luck.
My God.
That's bad luck right there. I feel like Ember, she knows the strategy she's going for.
I'm mad for you.
To take it.
If you guys haven't played this game, one of the most frustrating things is being put to sleep, because there's nothing you can do. You're just waiting to wake up. You're just getting.
What's next? Its defense is down. The commands are issued. Fire blast! Miss the target.
Here we go. I can't believe that Fire Blast
missed.
If that would have hit, Vileplume would be done. I believe
bad
that in my soul.
Speedy Johnny.
In the depths of my soul.
Amber just hacking away though with Vileplume.
It really is.
Switching.
Taking him out. Okay. There's change Ember 2. Switch 2 for Ember.
Golem's coming back, 100%.
Yep. Wow.
She knew a Fire Blast is coming. He can withstand it.
But critical. Wow.
That's big. That still did a lot of damage.
Ballin.
Johnny's got a choice here.
Ballin.
I don't.
Oh, okay.
I need a miss.
He's going for the kill.
Ooh. Oh! Oh! That hurts. But the
fireworks are flying in this battle.
See what happens.
Ballin! She knew it too. Look at her face.
What'll it do?
She said no.
Oh. But since Charizard is flying, would that have hit him even though he's standing on the ground? Is the animation? Thoughts. Let's see. She knows Golem's out.
Boom!
Wow. Wow.
Charizard staying alive, and Ember is not out.
Pulling out the BGs on him. It's 3-1. Wow. But again, this does not mean Ember is out, because she's still got that nasty Gengar. And there he is.
Coming to play.
Rears his head.
Gengar cleared out a lot of people last time. A lot of people.
Gotta go first. He's gonna put me to sleep. Always.
Does it hit, though?
It does. Yeah.
Always hits.
Charizard is very sleepy.
Yep.
Oh! Okay.
Not yet.
Don't rest it up.
Is she going back to it? Is the hypnosis coming through again?
Thunderbolt.
Go for some damage.
All right. Well, because
it's going to hurt.
Flying, hurting.
Oh,
bye-bye.
He's out of there.
Yep. Charizard did good work.
What will the next Pokemon be?
Gengar is a problem, though.
Both trainers have used two switches.
Big problem.
He's doing it. Gengar's coming out, ain't he? No, okay, Venusaur.
Interesting, interesting.
Mm. Okay.
Let's see what happens here. Let's see what happens here.
Little poison powder?
What's that?
Ooh, okay.
Venusaur don't like sleep.
Takedown.
Not effective.
Oh. Can't take down a ghost. You just can't take it down. Fireworks are flying in
this battle. That may have been the opening.
Yep. Well, Confuse Ray.
Okay.
Give Gengar any openings.
Gonna hurt. Poison powder. Ouchies. It's too late. It's too late. I figured that the shin kicks were gonna be the defense.
Yeah.
It's Gengar.
Gengar just is too much.
Okay, going for damage. Okay, but gives Venusaur the option. Let's see what's coming with. Okay.
Oh, ouchies. My God. Confusion has been doing damage.
It's like 100% of the time.
Yeah.
Just about.
Nightshade coming again. Okay. Won't be it, but.
Doing enough.
He's confused and hits himself. This is what I need right now.
Yeah. Nope. Poison powder. Is it going to stick though?
Don't take it. Don't take it.
Oh my.
Nothing.
Don't take it.
Nothing.
Gengar
working.
Is a beast.
Nothing's working.
This is rough.
Let's go, Gengar. Let's take it home, baby. Let's take it home, baby.
This hits. This should be the last of Venusaur.
Could not touch Gengar.
Gengar is just down two people.
Yeah. All right. Let's see.
Johnny doesn't have an answer to Gengar.
Even score. Even score. Well,
I mean, I do.
That, yeah, yeah.
Gengar, Gengar.
There we go.
Tried it last time.
Okay.
Fusion, you know that it does damage. It's been doing damage. Oh, trying for the sleep.
Oh my God.
That confusion is too much. It's too much.
It's 100% of the time.
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Oh my God.
Are you serious?
Johnny can't catch a break here. No. Ember is going to take advantage. Ooh.
I'm mad for you, Johnny.
Man.
I'm unbiased. I'm in the middle, but seeing the confusion hit every single time.
There's not much you can do in this scenario.
My God.
There's not much you can do in this scenario.
Nothing I can do. It's over.
This is almost unheard of.
It's absurd.
I'm asleep.
And the sleep hits.
That's rough. That's all rough.
How is it that like left side Gengar is so good?
So, I mean,
because I'm right running the show, baby. That's why.
Critical Gengar.
Get out of here.
Gengar takes out Gengar.
My Gengar is better than Gengar.
Untouched.
That's flawless right. Victory. Let's go.
Got
bring
two
him
Pokemon
in.
Left. If Johnny can take Gengar out,
let's go, Zapdos.
He's got a chance still.
Come on.
Gengar was his downfall last round.
He was.
He couldn't find the answer to it. Just could not find the answer.
What now? Going for the damage. So it's going to hurt.
So fast.
Ooh, okay. Still got a chance to attack. Thunder Wave. Okay.
Taking that speed away if it hits.
Paralyze. Okay, there we go. So now you get first attack. Mm-hmm.
Nose is going first and a possible fully paralyzed, which is big.
Mm-hmm.
It's advantage. Advantage right there. Zap
is nope, okay. Okay, banking on the paralyzed
risky move,
working.
Risky move.
Let's go, Gengar. Let's do it, baby. Let's do it, baby. Let's
paralyzed
go.
No.
Put Blastoise in and take this ass beating, Johnny. Put him in.
Wow.
Like, no matter what you do to Gengar, Gengar just doesn't care. No, nope. Well, left side Gengar.
Yeah, my Gengar sucks.
left side Gengar.
Yeah.
The only thing that can get me now is paralysis, baby.
Hydro pump.
Okay. It'll do damage, yeah. But hanging on.
Mm-hmm.
Come on. Come on. Oh! Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Come on, baby. Come
now
on.
Is it does it turn around? Is it getting turned around now?
We're just banking on that one shot here.
Yep. Okay. Hydro pump again. Just gonna chip away.
Yep.
Come on, hang okay. on, baby.
Okay. Paralyze again. Come on, another one.
Come on, come on.
Oh,
get his ass. Get his ass, baby.
Super.
My. Yes!
My. God.
That's a
Gengar, man.
What's up?
My God, Gengar is.
What's up?
Insane.
Wow, she girl.
It's insane.
Woo.
Wow.
Your winner and advancing to the finals, the March Mayhem Up, Up, Down, Down Pokemon Stadium Tournament. Athena, AKA Beat the Brakes Off Liv. And then what's the next?
AKA Gargano Destroyer, baby.
Well, I mean, there's one more left, so yeah. You haven't officially earned that yet.
She counts as a Gargano.
She does count. There's one left. Now I've become the biggest cheerleader in the world.
Ember, hypothetically, if you were to lose to one of our Garganos, would it hurt more if Johnny would have beat you or if Candace beat you?
I don't know right now because I've known Candace for years, and I know how big a fan she is of everything too. So it's like, oh buddy. But I think, I don't know. I feel like me just making it to the finals is like all I need right now. So because this is my game, I told Woods, I was like, this is my game. This is what I used to game on all the time. So
oh, don't
like,
worry. Don't worry. We definitely won't be practicing with how to kill Gengar or anything like that.
No, it's totally fine.
I was going to say, now, Johnny, so now that you're out of the tournament, but yes. You know, Candace is still in, I assume that now, like you said, you're being the biggest cheerleader. Yes. What does it mean for you, for Candace to be in the finals against Ember with you as the cheerleader?
I mean, it's wild too, because when we started this whole thing, Candace didn't think she was gonna make it out of the first round at all. And we practiced together and I killed her, like, you know, in all of our practice rounds. And now she's in the finals and I'm not, but I'm fine. Like, luckily I get to stay married. We don't need to get into an argument and I can just be a very supportive husband now.
So essentially, you losing took a huge burden off of your shoulders.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, it's, like I said, I was losing either way. So I guess this would be the loss that keeps my marriage alive.
Well, thank you for being a part of this tournament, man. You did a hell of a job.
Yeah, Gengar thanks, Johnny.
Gengar you guys.
Is great matchup.
Gengar's
great
unfair. Matchup. This was incredible. So that means, ladies and gentlemen, that our finals are set. We have Ember Moo versus Baby Thanos.
All right, that's fine. Well,
good luck to
Ember
you and
Moon,
good luck to her.
AKA Athena, AKA Beat the Brakes Off Liv, AKA Johnny Destroyer.
There you go. That's
and
better.
AKA I don't know. I gotta find something for Candace, but you know, we'll put it down there later, is going to the finals, and that's all you need to know. I'm finally redeeming myself on Up, Up, Down, Down, baby. It's great.
Big finals coming up. Big finals coming up.
Yeah. So make sure you guys keep it locked here for the finals. You've already seen that it gets heated. It's only going to get more heated from here on out. So thank you very much for being a part of this episode. Johnny, where can they find you on socials?
You can find me at Johnny Gargano on Twitter and at the Johnny Gargano on Instagram.
Ember, where can they find you on socials?
WWE Ember Moon on Twitter, WWE _ Ember Moon on Instagram, because some joke took the Twitter handle. But, you know, I'm just here a lot, too.
Breezy, where can they find you?
Gorgeous 3Ms.
And you can catch me at Austin Creed Wins on Instagram and Twitter. And you can catch the channel on Instagram and Twitter at Up Up Down Down without the O's. So go ahead and like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. But most importantly, make sure you always and forever keep it tight. Finals coming. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da